Daddy,
are you actually taping?
Yeah.
Daddy, can I?
Jake, chill.
No, and then.
Where are you going? This is not it. Dude. Do you have bear? Okay.
See? It's a good thing I didn't go there.
Honey, No one cares. I'm not going to want to watch a video of the street.
Oh, wow. I'm good. I didn't go.
Stop holding the camera. The
exit is on the side of the barrier.
Seriously, I would like you to be driving and not holding the camera because you're not focusing on making sure that we're safe and that you're going the right way.
So what are we getting first?
Please drive safely, see. They're asking you to.
I'm going to.
Maybe he can see through it.
Do you want to do it?
I don't want a video camera of the street. Who cares? You're not watching, damn it. No, you're not.
Yeah.
What did you think about seeing the presidents?
That was cool. Can I look through that?
Who was the first president of America? Hey, Ruby.
Saucers.
In the air?
Yeah. Seriously, they're so much darker than all the other clouds.
True.
That's freaky dinky. My god. What? An alien?
What else do people live here? Just kidding.
Also, we're pretty sure aliens live in South Dakota. Wanna know why? That's why.
Why?
Oh. No, that was a bug. Never mind. That was a bug on the windshield. Oh, no, that's why. Look.
Yeah, that is a really weird cloud.
I know. I'm telling you, aliens live here. Look at that.
They don't like the water.
Yeah, exactly.
So it would make sense.
It makes sense.
To come here.
Look at the cloud. What's up with that, homie?
Crop circles? There.
Yeah. There's lots of crop. Where are there lots of crop circles? In South Dakota. Where's there hardly any water? In South Dakota. Did you guys want to watch Finding Nemo again? Want to watch Finding Nemo again? How many times have you watched it today?
What?
What did she mean? Oh, what did he mean?
He's stopping it.
Right, what did he mean by that?
He had four cups of coffee all at once.
Oh.
He had one cup of coffee, then he just had another one with it, then he had to turn more with red.
Huh. Do you know what he meant by that?
Bobby means that you have to go poop.
Yeah, I mean the doctor's gonna have to go poop pretty soon.
Is what's the freaking point of doing that? So what was your intent? I mean, you could just explain it.
He's wrong, and he's not. not supposed to do this while he's driving. It's illegal. Dumbass.
Planet the day of frickin' Thor.
The frickin' Four.
We have children. Who says frickin'?
People who have kids.
People who have kids.
No! Damn it! I mean, darn it. Frickin' P.O.'d. I'm effin' P.O.'d.
I am effin'.
Who says effin' P.O.'d? People with kids.
It's usually because I'm right. But on the occasion that I'm not right, I admit it. And I'm not, certainly not denying that I'm totally being edgy about it. Am I denying that? Nope, proud of it. Totally. Totally recognize this is what bitchy looks like.
Personally love